I used to play very flat because I played two backhands when I was a kid. Then I started to play with one hand. Beginning was a little bit tougher. I think during the years I played with more spin than when I was a kid. Well, I think to create the right spin is obvious that you need to drive well with the legs, very stabilized. So then it's just a question of move your hand quick and obviously impact the ball at the right time, in the right position.
Ici, la petite maille, elle est remontée. Et ensuite, le plan de cordage, l'espacement entre les cordes, on a espacé et comme ça, pour essayer d'apporter plus de spin.
Oh, bien, bien.
I mean, for sure it's a prototype, just to have your first feeling.
I believe that if I play with this one, I am able to play with this one.
Actuellement il a un 35 et l'autre aussi, mais sur un Torero j'ai pas voulu mettre un 30 parce que ça va être un avion de chasse qui me dise un peu et après on pourra mettre du 1.30 sur un Torero. Je suis un tout petit peu en dessous en balance, mais j'ai perdu un peu d'inertie là. Parce que l'inertie c'est ça qui fait le voyage.
Voilà. Ok, nous allons essayer.
The spin is the right shot to play well on clay, no? Because when you play with a lot of spin, you can produce important shots, you can produce winners, but without a big risk. So that was the key of my success on clay, I think.